Look at the one below it too. Yeah. Yep.
I don't know if you hit him or not.
That was my last bullet too.
He's gonna fall off the cliff again. You don't have any more?
Nope. He had to have broke his neck though. He landed on his head.
We just dropped one. Looked like a good one, huh?
Yep. I think he's probably around 25 inches.
Somewhere in those trees over there. And we are far.
We had a couple of shots over here. Didn't connect. He made it over there to that ledge right there in the middle, right?
Yeah, the top one.
Right there. And Busby smoked him. He fell off that cliff. Was right there. And he started rolling again. We're pretty sure he hit him again. And he fell off that cliff and landed in those trees right there. So we're gonna get going down. It's gonna be a
late one.
Hell of a hike getting off of this and then back up all that and over there to him. So
and then back down it with 150 pounds of meat.
Good job though, brother. I'm glad you fucking smoked him.
That was a
When we were coming down over there, I was going to say what I just said, but then I was like, I mean, you can't really base it off that because people kill light-colored rams.
Our ram is in that tree right there, I believe, somewhere. We're going to recover him. It's going to be a fairly lengthy evening, I'll tell you that. It is nasty in here. The struggle. Well, we finally got to the sheep that we thought was a ram, but it's a ewe. But oh well, I decided to pull the trigger, so it's mine now. We worked hard for it, but there it is. That'll be some good eating though, I'll tell you that. The ewes are always a little more tasty than the rams. She's not bad though. She looked good on the wall. Has a swooping curl like a ram. It has a hump back like a ram. Just looks like a young ram, but it's just probably one of the most boyish looking ewes I've ever seen in my life. It is what it is. The experience was well worth it. We seen 6 good rams yesterday, and when we got in a position to make a shot, they busted us and ran over the canyon and we couldn't catch back up with them. But we got back into a different canyon today and seen a good one on the way in, and that's why we thought this was a ram, because we seen it pretty much in the same spot where we seen the first one. But we're gonna get to cleaning her up and try to not die on our way out of here.
That might be a little tough too.
Yeah. Some ruthless country. It doesn't care about you one bit.
Heading down the mountain. Pack's heavy. Horns hanging out.
Little one. But they're hanging. Peeking through.
Just trying to cam auto optimize settings, then shoot.
What is that?
Intelligence auto.
Just get out of that. Okay, good.
Going down this, it's so deceiving on the camera. But
oh, it's steeper than... This is the Desert Tetons.
From all the way up there.
I feel like a real struggle right now.
In about 10 minutes. Making it out of the canyon.
Huh?
Both tired legs.
This pack's getting heavier by the minute.
We came out of that all the way around that bend up there.
Whew. They need to make a camera that really shows how vicious this place is.
That's for sure, because I swear it's so deceiving.
Oh, it looks like straight rolling hills in the camera. Gained and lost probably 15,000 feet of elevation. We're almost out though.
Yep. Go get some grubbage.
I'm dying for food.
Maybe a JMO. Just kidding.
A little bit of limon.
Really do need one of those though. That stuff gets me fired up.